ಸಾರಿ ಆಗಲೇ ಸರ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ ಆಯಿತು ಇದಿದೆ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ಬಿದೆ ಸೊ ಇದು ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸಿನಿಂಗ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಬಂದೈತಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸಿನಿಂಗ್ ಏನಿತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ 1+1/n ರೇಸ್ಟ್ ಟು n ಆಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ n ಟೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ 2 ಟು 3 ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಜೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೈವರ್ಜೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಇಟ್ ನೋಡಿ ಥಿಯರಮ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ 1/3 + 1/4 So it is less than 1/4 + 1/4 because of when p is put one iddaga so second term tagobeku adu mundin term tagobeku p is less than 1 iddaga so p is less than 1 iddaga so ee condition tagobeku hindin condition tagobeku 1/4 / 2p is no adu using that base so it is less than so 4 / 2 / 2 / 4 so that is equal to 1/2 na bandu so you have to take four term so 1/5 + 1/6 + 1/7 + 1/8 so it is less than yav larger number aithi so it is sorry smaller number yav aithi 1/8 aithi so smaller number tagobeku 1/8 + 1/8 + 1/8 so 1/4 is smaller than 1/3 so I can write like this so it is this idu na 1/4 as borbekin antandra 1/4 is smaller than 1/3 previous enittu so it is bigger than this itto adu dot number tagottide so smaller iddala small number tagobe so using this 1/8 + 1/8 + 1/8 it is so that equal to 4/8 agutta 1/2 nu bartati putting these values in this equation we will get so summation of 1/n^(p)n is equal to 1 to infinity so 1 + 1/2 this value is 1/2 + 1/2 so on so by using geometric series so and comparison test we conclude that this series is divergent and p is equal to 1 another so case 3 so b part 2 p is bigger than 1 is there so I can write n^(p) is bigger than n so reverse maarkottini 1/n^(p) is less than 1/n so this shows that every term is corresponding the next term corresponding terms so by using geometric series we conclude that again this series is convergent and p is greater than 1 so this completes p series thank you